Self-Deceit by Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, 1749-1832. Read for LibriVox.org. Self-Deceit. My neighbor's curtain, well I see, is moving to and fro. No doubt she's listening eagerly, if I'm at home or no. And if the jealous grudge I bore and openly confessed is nourished by me as before within my inmost breast, alas, no fancies such as these e'er crossed the dear child's thoughts. I see 'tis but the evening breeze that with the curtain sports. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.